Hans-Peter!
Das ist Kabel. Kabel. Ich sei laut Kabel.
Du Kabel?
Du Depp.
A Kabel.
Machst du halt.
Kabel.
Welcome, my friends, to another video blog. We are here in Tennenborn, in the Black Forest. Well, this is freezing fucking cold. Fog is over the field, and yeah, this is an open air show tonight, and it's fucking raining, so I think this is gonna be cool.
Showtime!
Oh yeah!
Dude,
what's up? Yeah!
I'm the bass player of this fucking band, and together with Andy, the drummer, I built the massive machine.
But don't forget me! I am the lead
singer! Yeah, that's the problem we are talking about,
dude. Me, okay?
Fuck
me!
Fuck this guy. That's the problem, you know? There's the machine, the drummer and the bass player. And then there are three problems in this fucking band. guitarist one, guitarist two, and this fucking lead diva you see over there.
It's me, you know, Kissing Dynamite is me. I am Kissing Dynamite.
Is he on stage? Always, he's always in front of you. He's always besides you. You can walk anywhere. Fucking lead singer.
And you got the problem with the throwing guitars, right?
Yeah, I will come to that. But you know, my main problem.
I tell you something, fuckhead. The most of the Kissing Dynamite fans are girls. And why are most of the Kissing Dynamite fans are girls? Because I am the fucking attractive lead singer, okay? I'm the Mr. Sexy lead singer.
But your cross is wrong.
But my camel toe is huge.
Cross should be like that.
Check my camel toe, man.
Show your camel toe, dude.
Yeah, and that's because the girls love Kissing Dynamite, you know, because I am the lead singer. I am the attractive lead singer.
Mr. Lead Singer, there's some hot girls outside waiting for you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
There's some hot girls waiting for you.
Oh,
promise.
Hey, dear. Hey, dear.
Come on. Yeah, okay. So what's the problem with the throwing guitar?
So there are the problem. One is... You saw him,
Mr.
the lead
Diva.
Singer.
Yeah.
And there are the two fucking guitarists who throw their guitars everywhere on stage. And you have to watch out for these flying guitars. Because if you don't watch out, something like this will happen. You know?
And it probably hurts much more than as it looks like at the moment.
It hurts very much, yes. From here down to here, this circle.
And probably gets blue tomorrow.
maybe I will kill a guitarist today.
You know what?
But I don't know.
You know what's the cool thing about it?
What's the cool thing about it?
It was me! Yes, it was! You know what?
Yeah.
It felt kind of good.
There are two guitarists, two problems. But the much bigger problem is this guitarist, you know? This guy. So
you know what? For the future, I will get my own stage.
Yeah,
and you can
I
fuck
hope so.
Yourself.
He can get.
I got much bigger PA and everything.
Yeah. The.
So it's called Kissing Dynamite and Jim. On two stages.
Would be the best thing, but. Could you please take Andy with you so there are no more problems on our stage?
No.
You know what I mean?
Also for a guitarist, the diva and the other guitarist is a problem.
Yeah, but I can handle one problem, yes, but three problems on one stage are too much, you know?
Come on, Pete, let me handle this.
Come on, Pete, just because I have a mustache.
You can't speak Italian, dude.